went to the Showstoppers exhibit in New York City. They have a bunch of costumes, including all six queens from Six. They're so beautiful in person. The costumes from Aladdin. I'm obsessed with the Jasmine one. The three Chers from the Cher show. Some Lion King, and seeing the masks up close was amazing. Of course, Wicked. Seeing these in person was so beautiful, and all the detail we don't really get to see on stage, including the texture on Elphaba's dress. Here is Draco Malfoy from The Cursed Child, Sideshow, the original production, some Frozen. Look at the detail on Elsa's ice dress. It was astounding in person. Of course they had Hamilton. There's his suit, Angelica, Eliza, and Peggy. There's Jefferson. I'm obsessed with the ensemble costumes. Here's my personal favorite, Phantom of the Opera. I love this show, and seeing the Red Death costume, the Phantom's costume. Here's Carlotta's from Il Muto, Christine's negligee with all of the detail and different patterns. Even got to try an embroidery machine from 1895.
Survived.
And this morning, we are...
Live!
Listen up!
Standing there with nothing on. She gonna teach me how to swim.
No way.
You must agree that baby, and all the time I've been by your side, I've never lost control, no matter how many times I knew you lied. Have my golden rule, gotta keep my cool, yeah, baby.
There's so much more. Remember that I was a writer. I wrote books and psalms and meditations for female education, so all my women can independently study scripture. I even got a woman.
I think it's time we heard from our next queen, Kay Howard.
Who's that again? Oh, I think she was the least relevant, Catherine.
Oh, yeah. Now I still don't care.
Funny. Yeah, speaking of funny, good luck with trying to compete with us, honey.
You're right. I'm gonna need all the luck I can get. Your lives sounded terrible, and your songs. I really hope to convey that. I mean, Catherine, almost moving to a nunnery and then not? That almost could have been really hard for you. And Anne getting your head chopped off. Surely that means you'll win the competition. Oh, wait.
Divorce, beheaded, die, divorce, beheaded. Oh, never mind.
Jane, dying of natural causes. When will justice be served?
And surviving. But seriously, Anna, all jokes aside, getting rejected for your looks legit sounds really rough. I wouldn't know anything about that.
I mean, look at me, I'm really hot. So yeah, I can't even begin to think of how I compete with you all.
What if the bad guy wasn't the bad guy? What if the hero wasn't really good? What if the damsel in distress was living her life and he took her away from the one she loved? What if the charming wasn't Sleeping Beauty because she rejected him a moment before? What if fairy tales don't have happy endings? What if they end up in war?
I may have been divorced, but I'll always be queen. You know what they say. First is the worst, second is the best. You know I love the drama, but at least I never lose my head. Who cares if I'm ugly? I made out better than any of you. I'm a literal child. Please leave me alone. Not only have I lived my best life, I've survived.
Was married 24 years, I'm a paragon of royalty. My loyalty is to the Vatican, so if you try to dump me, you won't try that again.
I was protecting Elena. I will always protect Elena.
Ow! I'm on my way to murder Elena.
Think about Elena, blah, blah, blah.
I want Elena gone.
She's the root of all your problems and therefore mine.
In the grand scheme of things, she's really not that special. She's just a stupid girl.
She's a stupid human girl who will be so easy to kill.
I'm thinking something symbolic.
Or as we like to call it, her story.
perfection, my only direction. It's fire, fire. You are perfection, my only direction.
Nah, it's not funny, I've got school. Nah, I'm not laughing, I've got school.
Kendall, you have to think about what you're asking for because money doesn't grow on trees.
Yes, it does. It's paper. Ugh.
Got nothing in my brain. Got nothing in my brain. Got nothing in my brain.
Mm-hmm. Was a rich girl.
You know the words in my songs. No, I habla English.
Oh. Show, I don't mind the way riff. No!
To the stage. First show,
watch
the
step.
Watch the lip.
My heart rock beating. Triple frame.
Just me. Hey.